I see a lot of our customers wearing our Hooked Up socks out to parties. And what's really interesting is that they have repurposed them as these places to stuff everything they own into them when they're just wearing a jock and a hat.
The socks have become a place to put your everything. You're out, you're wearing hardly anything. A hat, you know, you can't put much under it. So the water bottle, the keys, the wallet, the money, you know, everything stuffed in a sock.
Tube socks are kind of archetypal for queer people, and I know I've seen them in every gay porn from the 70s to the 80s to the 90s, and even today. And I think they just call to something athletic and something classic and something that's just always sexy.